So what I notice on this Cobb flex fuel system, so it's got the sensor here, and then it's got the wires that run down through the O2 sensor rear, and then this little brain module right here was located on the side of the intake manifold, which that thing was getting really hot, and I noticed this thing was real hot. So what I've read is that you got to mount these things away from the heat so this thing stays nice and cool, because once this thing starts getting hot, it throws off the whole system.